Ah, Dima.
You know what the war is, Professor?
No.
It's like mafia, but with honor. I control accounts for the war because I'm good with money. I'm very good. I had a friend, Misha, who worked for me. When the war became international, they sent us to Europe. And we watched money make everyone rich. But that was under the old prince. He was a man of honor. He was like Misha, like me. But now his son, the new prince, he's a traitor of traitors. He sold out the war to the state. He made a deal with the Kremlin. And the mafia cleans up its act. It becomes legitimate, and everybody makes money with each other.
I'm not sure why you're telling me this, Dima.
Do you like these two little girls, Katya and Irina? The twins?
Yeah, of course.
Do you want to know how their parents died? The new prince invited Misha, his wife, and their eldest daughter to Moscow. Made him sign over the accounts that he controlled, and then had them killed. I'm like Misha. I'm a threat to the prince. I'm a threat to Kremlin. I know where the money comes from. They will kill me. They will kill my family, too, if you don't help me.
Help you? What can I do?
Will you go back to London? Give this to your MI6. At the airport, you tell them you have a gift from the number one money launderer from the Russian mafia.
Tell who? Dima, you've got the wrong guy.
I have no one else. The lawyers, the bankers, and bodyguards, they all work for the prince. They watch me all the time. They listen to my phone calls. I have no one else.